This day, call to action. Memory as a step towards action. Let us not continue to repeat the mistakes of the past. Let us act now to stop genocide from being part of our present and our future.